but just Peachy. Says it.
I know someone who tried it.
Just because it didn't work once, don't mean it can't work.
It's about as bad as it smells.
Now what? Won't be dead. Please.
Oh, damn it. I feel like 10 pounds of shit in a 5-pound sack. Jesus. Stuck in this can the whole damn day. You want to hear something funny? I've been thinking. And I don't want to die. I never thought I'd be the kind of idiot to say something like that. But there it is. I'm scared, Clementine. Jesus, I'm scared.
What does it feel like?
It feels like a rope was wrapped around my neck. Getting tighter every second. It feels like I can't breathe. Would you promise me you'll watch out for Nick? I love that stupid kid. No matter what you think, he is a good boy. He's been playing a tough hand, but he is a good boy.
I'll do what I can.
Thank you. Been almost a day. They ain't gonna find us.
Where are you going?
I'm not getting out of this. You're gonna have to make a break for it. I'll buy you some time.
With me.
To do what? Die a couple hours later than now?
To say goodbye to Nick.
All right. I'll try. Well, like my daddy used to say, we're burning daylight. Let's get this over with.
Luke's not with you?
Where's Alvin?
What happened? It's been hours. Where are they?
Clem!
Pete got bit.
What?
What happened?
Walkers.
My God.
Where were you? Where were you exactly?
Down by the stream.
We gotta go.
Just hold on a minute.
My husband is still out there. Get the guns! And Alvin went out looking for you. I told him not to go. Damn it, Luke.
Clementine, can you please watch Sarah? She's upstairs. Just distract her and don't tell her anything. She gets nervous.
Well, we should go with you.
It's too dangerous. You'll be safe inside. Just don't open the doors for anything. We'll be back soon.
house. There was all kinds of old stuff. It's so cool. Take one of me. Come on, take one of me. Please? You shouldn't scare people like that. Sorry, I just wanted to cheer you up. Isn't this the best? What's wrong? Where's my dad? Clem, you're scaring me.
You should know what's going on.
He told you not to tell me, didn't he?
He is in trouble.
Oh my gosh. What happened? Clem? What's going on?
It'll be fine. They're smart people.
Sorry, I just need to... Will you show me how to use it? I couldn't find any bullets. If something's wrong, I should know. What if I have to use one? Nobody tells me anything.
As long as you don't tell your dad.
I won't, I promise.
First, remember, it's just a thing.
What does that mean?
I don't know.
I thought it'd be heavier. Okay, what do I do?
The most important thing is, when you go to shoot, take a breath before you pull the trigger. Not that big.
What should I shoot?
Don't do that!
Sorry! Maybe I could practice outside. There's that tree. Hey, Luke's back!